Yeah. It's not roaches. I want roaches when I wake up. Alright. Test that. I hit a roach under one of them. Like, you really expect me to work for my food? I don't think so. So I like regular roaches. I don't want to have clones of weird human things. Should rip open a log, though. Actually, you might break this thing. You might, like, rip off those little slider parts. Check that out. So I don't even need to open it. I can get the ants this way. Supposed to slide the thing. There's some under the thing. Yeah, there's a roach in that one. Oh no, there must be another one. I know I put the roach under one of those things. I think it might have been that one you didn't slide. I don't know. Let me see. No, that's coconut. There's the roach. It's under the green one. See, I'm not even going to do it. If I can't lick it out, what's the point? There's a roach in there. You can eat avocado. I don't need to prove myself. I'm smart. I don't have to do little tests. There's coconut in there. She cracks her eggs open for coconut. Waters and stuff ready for bed. I have to wash out your food container too. You got avocado on your face. It's going to be a while before you even think about messing with the test again, huh? Oh my. There is a roach in there, though. Alright, enjoy yourself.